Good afternoon, guys. How's it going? We're starting our Assassin's Creed playthrough today. So all month this month, we're going to be doing Assassin's Creed games, starting with the first one. Pardon me if I'm a little rusty, because, you know, I haven't played this since it came out. In what, 2008? I think this came out? I don't remember. 2008, right? 2008 this came out.
I abide my heart to know wisdom, and to know madness and folly. I perceive that this also was a chasing after wind, for in much wisdom is much grief, and he that increaseth knowledge increaseth sorrow.
That's hard to remember.
We've got a problem. I can't anchor him to the memory. Too much psychological trauma. He's rejecting the treatment. Retreating.
Desmond, I need you to try and relax.
Let me try and stabilize.
Focus. Listen to the sound of my voice. Recognize that what you're seeing isn't real. Just a picture of the past. It can't hurt you.
Damn it. It's not working.
Give it a moment, Miss Julie. He'll adjust. The first time, it's never easy.
Whoa.
We're losing him.
That's enough, Miss Stillman.
We need to pull him out. Now.
All right, Desmond. We're going to try and bring you out now. I told you he'd be fine.
Bastards!
Now, I just saved your life.
Saved my life? You kidnapped me. You strapped me into that thing.
Animus. It's an animus.
I don't even know you people. Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sakes. What do you want me to do, teach you how to mix a martini?
We know who you are. What you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. And whether you realize it or not, you've got something that my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours.
But I'm not an assassin. Not anymore.
Yes, your file indicated as much. Something about an escape. Most fortunate for us.
What do you want from me?
For you to do as you're told. The Animus will allow us to locate what we need. Once we have it, you'll be free to go.
I am not going back in there.
Then we'll induce a coma and continue our work. When we're done, you'll be left to die. Truth be told, the only reason you're still conscious is because this approach saves us time.
You're insane.
So what is it, Mr. Miles? Live or die? Lie down.
Well, I guess I don't have much of a choice, do I?
A wise decision.
It's good to see Desmond again. Well, people always complain about Desmond, like, oh, Desmond, I'd rather be in the past line. But when he was gone, you missed him.
The Animus.
Which is...
It's a projector that renders genetic memories in three dimensions.
Genetic memory.
Seems you'll need a bit of a tutorial. Very well. We'll start simple. What is a memory, Mr. Miles?
It's the recollection of a past event.
Specific to the individual remembering the event.
Yeah, sure.
What if I told you that the human body not only housed an individual's memory, but the memories of his ancestors as well?
I'd say you're crazy.
Genetic memory. If you will. Migration, hibernation, reproduction. How do animals know when and where to go? What to do?
That's just animal instinct.
Now you're arguing semantics, Mr. Miles. Whatever you call it, the fact remains. These creatures hold knowledge absent the requisite first-hand experience. I've spent the past 30 years trying to understand why. I discovered something most fascinating. Our DNA functions as an archive. It contains not only genetic instructions passed down from previous generations, but memories as well. The memories of our ancestors.
And the Animus lets you decode and read these DNA files.
Precisely.
But there's a problem. This is the specific memory we're trying to access. Unfortunately, when we try and open the memory, your mind withdraws. You lack the confidence to step into your ancestor's body. That's what happened earlier. You got knocked out of the target memory and pushed back to a more stable state.
Why?
It's your subconscious. It's resisting. We've found similar reactions among patients who undergo hypnosis to relive traumatic events. They can't jump directly into the specific memory. They need to be eased in.
Hey, Kristen Bell.
Even then, there can be problems.
So how do we fix it?
We find a memory you can synchronize with, and we move forward from there. You'll get used to it. This is the closest we can get, so it's where we'll have to start. I'm uploading the tutorial program now.
Altair. God, I can't believe it's been
warning. Data
6 years.
Unstable.
Attempting
to restore synchronization. Hello, Subject 17. This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus's control system. Instructions will follow shortly. The synchronization bar represents how in sync you are with your ancestors' memories. If you ever fall completely out of sync, the Animus will restore you to your last synchronized position. You are currently dangerously close to desynchronization. Please follow all forthcoming instructions in order to restore system stability. The Animus utilizes a puppeteering concept to control the actions of your ancestor. I'm loading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus. We will begin by exploring the default actions of each input. While standing still, use the head button to observe your environment.
Yeah, okay.
Good. Now use your empty hand to walk through these
jars. Look at all the people.
To drop what they're holding.
Uh-oh.
Proceed to the marker to continue the synchronization process.
Don't drop anything. Excuse me.
Well done.
I'm gonna forget all this stuff in the tutorial, so I'll be running around figuring it out again.
Differentiates between two fundamental actions: low profile and high profile. Low profile actions are socially acceptable. High profile actions are more action oriented.
Grab punch him.
Hold the high profile button to see how your heads up display changes the context of the puppeteering inputs. Mm-hmm. Excellent. We will continue your synchronization process by testing some high profile actions. Grab and throw this individual onto the marker by using the empty hand button in high profile.
Oh, throwing him in onto the marker. I'm like, okay. I just thought I had to grab and throw. Oh, I failed again. Whoops. Whoops. I can't get through the tutorial. Alright. There you go.
Good. Using your legs button in high profile will allow you to sprint. Sprinting is useful to escape from soldiers or to get closer to a fleeing target.
Can't.
However, be careful not to bump into anyone, for you can lose your balance and tumble to the
ground. Can I move?
While sprinting, reach the marker before this.
Alright, I'm trying.
Well done. The Animus will also provide other important information. The social status icon gives you information on your social status. The different states will be explained in context soon. This icon appears when a soldier is looking at you. The yellow color means the soldier is either unaware or suspicious of who you are. To illustrate the change in awareness level, you will stealth assassinate this soldier. First, lock onto your target.
L1.
Now, select your hidden blade.
Oh, there it is. I think that's hidden blade.
With your blade selected, walk up to the soldier and assassinate him by using your armed hand button.
Oh! Yeah, that feels good. Oh, sorry, dude. Sorry, okay. Oh, oops.
Who's responsible for this?
I think he went...
The dead body has alerted the soldier and changed his awareness to informed, as represented by the red witness indicator. Aggressive actions or socially unacceptable behavior undertaken at this time will likely provoke an armed response. Provoke this soldier.
Provoke him.
He's an assassin!
Notice how the social status icon has changed to exposed. Use the ladder and try to break the line of sight.
I'll hunt you down!
Couldn't remember how to run for a second.
Excellent. The line of sight has been broken. Now, run into the roof garden to hide from the soldier. Good. Your social status indicates that you are hidden, but the soldier is still looking for you. Wait until your social status changes again.
That's right. You do well to hide.
You do well to hide.
The soldier has lost your track. You are now anonymous, and you can exit the hide spot. Excellent. Being anonymous will fill your synchronization bar and make your job as an assassin easier. There are different places which you can use to hide. However, you must always break the line of sight first, and then use a hide spot to vanish. Let us continue with a demonstration of Blend. Blend can be activated with the passive use of your legs. And pass near soldiers without arousing suspicion. Use this to reach the marker behind the soldiers.
Don't mind me. I'm just dressed like an assassin.
Good. Now that you are fully synced, a new ability is available to you. Referred to as Eagle Vision, this sixth sense helped your ancestor understand the intentions of people around him. Well done. Remember, Eagle Vision will only be available once you are fully synced. Please note that following the Assassin's Creed, your ancestors' way of life, will assist you with staying in sync. The Creed consists of three tenets. First, never hurt an innocent person. Second, always be discreet. Third, do not compromise the clan. Should you lose sync, you can restore synchronization by reliving key moments of your ancestors' life, or by respecting the Creed.
Respect the Creed.
You have successfully completed the tutorial. The most stable memory block will now be loaded.
Wait! There must be another way. This one need not die.
An excellent skill. Fortune favors your blade.
Not fortune, skill. Watch a while longer and you might learn something.
Indeed. He'll teach you how to disregard everything the Masters taught us.
And how would you have done it?
I would not have drawn attention to us. I would not have taken the life of an innocent. What I would have done is follow the creed.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. Understand these words. It matters not how we complete our task, only that it's done.
But this is not the way of-
My way is better.
I will scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us further.
What is our mission? My brother would say nothing to me, only that I should be honored to have been invited.
The Master believes the Templars have found something beneath the Temple Mount.
Treasure?
I do not know. All that matters is the Master considers it important, else he would not have asked me to retrieve it.
Okay. R1 and... Whoop! What did you do? Get up. Get up. Sorry, buddy.
There! That must be the Ark.
The Ark of the Covenant?
Don't be silly. There's no such thing. It's just a story.
Then what is it?
Quiet! Someone's coming.
Oh, I forgot
I want us through this gate before sunrise. The sooner we possess it, the sooner we can turn our attention to those jackals at Massiaf.
Robert de Sable, his life is mine.
No. We were asked to retrieve the treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
He stands between us and it. I'd say it's necessary.
Discretion, Altair!
You mean cowardice. That man is our greatest enemy. And here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two tenets of our creed. Now you would break the third. Do not compromise the Brotherhood.
I am your superior, in both title and ability. You should know better than to question me.
Wow. I didn't realize what a jerk I was. Can't go in there. Can I get an assassinate from here? No. Is there anywhere I can go with down here? Don't mind me.
Hold, Templars.
You are not the only ones with business here.
Ah. Well, this explains my missing man. And what is it you want?
Oh.
Blood.
No! Ah!
You know not the things in which you meddle, assassin. I spare you only that you may return to your master and deliver a message. The Holy Land is lost to him and his. He should flee now while he has the chance. Stay, and all of you will die.
Fail.
Men, to arms! Kill the assassins!
Oh. Hey, guys. Oh. Okay.
Part of memory.
Hey there, B-Ball for Life. How are you? Good to see you. How are you doing today? I mean, how are you doing today?
Altair, you've returned.
Raouf,
it is good to see you unharmed. I trust your mission was a success.
Oh, yeah.
Is the master in his tower?
Yes, buried in his books as always. No doubt he expects you.
My thanks, brother.
Safety and peace, Altair.
On you as well.
Okay. Nothing suspicious about a guy running up a thing here. Don't worry about it.
Did you see that?
Nothing suspicious at all. Excuse me.
Is there a reason for this nonsense?
What's going on, brother? It's amazing I'm in the heart of like assassin headquarters and I've still got a yellow. I have to say, there we go.
Ah, he returns at last.
Abbas.
Where are the others?
Did
you ride ahead hoping to be the first one?
Yeah.
I know you are loath to share the glory.
Yeah, that's it.
Silence is just another form of ascent.
I totally didn't get them killed down in the catacombs. Totally.
I bring word from the master. He waits for you in the library. Yeah.
Best hurry.
Okay.
No doubt you're eager to put your tongue to his boot.
Another word and I'll put my blade to your throat.
There'll be plenty of time for that later.
Oh, good. I'll be looking forward to it.
It is an honor.
The master waits within.
Hello, I can't get any closer. Oh, there we go.
Altair.
Master.
Come forward. Tell me of your mission. I trust you have recovered the Templar's treasure.
There was some trouble, Master. Robert de Sable was not alone.
When does our work ever go as expected? It's our ability to adapt that makes us who we are.
This time it was not enough.
What do you mean?
I have failed you.
The treasure?
Lost to us.
And Robert?
Escaped.
I send you, my best man, to complete a mission more important than any that has come before. And you return to me with nothing but apologies and excuses.
I did.
Do not speak! Not another word! This is not what I expected. We'll need to mount another force.
I swear to you I'll find him. I'll go in.
No! You'll do nothing. You've done enough. Where are Melek and Kadar?
Dead.
No! Not dead.
Melek.
I still live, at least.
And your brother?
Gone. Because of you!
Robert threw me from the room. There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
Because you would not heed my warning! All of this could have been avoided! And my brother... my brother would still be alive! Your arrogance nearly cost us victory today.
Nearly?
I've what your favorite failed to find. Here, take it. Though it seems I've returned with...
oh, I forgot to press a button.
Master, we are under attack. Robert de Sable lays siege to Masyaf's village.
So he seeks a battle. Very well, I'm... go, inform the others. The fortress must be prepared. As for you, Altair, our discussion will have to wait. You must make for the village. Destroy these invaders. Drive them from our home.
It will be done.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Well, that was quick.
Altair, it's good you've come. We need your help.
What's happened?
Templars. They attacked the village. Most of our people were able to get away. Most, but not all.
What do you need me to do?
Distract the Templars. Keep them occupied while I rescue those still trapped inside.
As you wish.
All right. Let's get down there. Hidden blade, fist, throwing knife, sword. Select your sword. Okay, apparently we're sword fighting this. Okay, so I totally don't remember how the attacks go in this, so. Oh.
Out of my damn way!
Well, press and hold. I didn't even see that. Press and hold R1.
Don't let him outrun you.
Oh! Dang! Can I loot yet? Nope, no looting allowed. Excuse me, too.
I'll have your damage for. Move or be trampled!
Oh! Mm. Oh, I can press and hold. I'm not watching this. Press and hold. All right. Press and hold.
Kill the assassin!
All right. Okay. I'm pressing the X here. No, can't look.
Break off the attack and rejoin the Masya! Almohad is coming!
That's right.
Fast forward to a more recent one.
What?
Atayer, come. Al-Mualim's not done with us yet.
Where are we going?
Up there. We've a surprise planned for our guests. Just do as I do. It should become clear soon enough.
Oh, okay. I don't know. Something doesn't feel right.
Stand on that platform, Atai.
Oh yeah, it's our eagle. It's our leap of faith.
Heretic! Return what you have stolen from me!
You've no claim to it, Robert. Take yourself from here before I'm forced to thin your ranks further.
You play a dangerous game!
I assure you, this is no game.
So be it! Bring forth the hostage!
Oh, it's the other, Oh, assassin.
Your village lays in ruins, and your stores are hardly endless. How long before your fortress crumbles from within? How disciplined will your men remain when the wells run dry and their food is gone?
My men do not fear death, Robert. They welcome it, and the rewards it brings.
Good. Then they shall have it all around.
Follow me, and do so without hesitation.
Okay.
Show this fool knight what it is to have no fear. Go to God!
R1. And move.
Oh, my leg! Oh, my leg!
Quiet, or the Templars will hear us. I'll stay behind and tend to him. You'll have to go ahead without us. The ropes there will bring you to a trap we've set.
Okay.
Go and release it. Rain death upon our enemies.
Ah, okay, right there. Creak, creak, creak. Pretty elaborate way to get to our trap, huh? Oop, don't jump off the side. Whoa, no. Out on the beam. There you go, buddy. Oh, I gotta climb all the way up there. Wow, this is a really elaborate way to make an on switch. There's a stone right there. Okay. I guess you want me to go up here. Up here. Okay. What's the trap? Oh, that's a pretty good trap.
To a more recent one.
You did well to drive Robert from here. His force is broken. It shall be a long while before he troubles us again. Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful? You listened. Were it that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair, all of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No, you did as you pleased. Malik has told me of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
There are rules. We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed. Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade.
From the flesh of an innocent. I know.
And stay your tongue, unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did not need to die. Your insolence knows no bounds.
Oh.
Humble your heart, child, or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands.
I always store locks in a tower like that, Chris. I always do. That which gives us strength. I have one right now with a bunch of locks in it.
Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd.
Hey, it's like zombies. You never know when there's going to be a Templar attack. Expose yourself,
drawing attention before you struck. The third and final tenet. The worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect.
Yet oops.
Your selfish act beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today,
I'm getting chewed out. Lost big time.
Because of you.
That's okay, Chris. Hey, just as long as you're here, that's all that matters.
Truly I am. But I cannot abide a traitor.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise. And so you leave me no choice. Peace be upon you, Altair.
Ouch. That's a hard, you know...